Hello, London. This is New York calling you. This is Bob Trout calling H.D. Kaltenborn in London. New York calling London. Mr. Kaltenborn, if you can hear us, we are ready for you now. And here we are. We've been waiting for your call, and by one of those peripatetics that occasionally occur in even the best regulated radio, we've been hearing a raucous German voice for the last minute while you